សូមគោរពអញ្ជើញកញ្ញាចន្ទ្រាលី
បាទសូមជម្រាបដៃអបអរសាទរមួយបាទ
As the younger generation, we cannot comprehend the magnitude of the scale of suffering, injustice, persecution that our ancestors have suffered at the hands of the Vietnamese authorities. In their quest to annex Khmer Krom land, culture, and tradition to be part of Vietnam. We will not forget the discrimination policy that Vietnam introduced to deny Khmer Krom from learning their own language, especially the reality of Khmer Krom histories, geography, and traditional cultures. As of today, Khmer Krom males can read and write Khmer language if they have become Buddhist monks. This is due to the Buddhist scripts being written in Khmer language, hence monks have the opportunity to learn and read Khmer language. In the case of females, they had to go to Cambodia to study Khmer language. Because the Vietnamese authorities did not facilitate or encourage learning outside of formal classes. According to the United Nations Declaration on the Rights of Indigenous Peoples document, the following resolution was adopted by the General Assembly on 13 September 2007. The Declaration of the Rights of Indigenous Peoples document A61 L67 was adopted by a recorded vote of 143 countries in favor to 4 against.With 11 abstentions. Vietnam had signed this treaty in favor with the United Nations. This means the Vietnamese government must action all the declaration outlined in this document. The state must recognize the existence of the indigenous Khmer Krom peoples and allow them to exercise their rights to maintain, protect, develop, learn, and practice their own cultures, traditions,customs, religions, and spiritual ceremonies without oppression from the Vietnamese government. This includes actioning the 17 Sustainable Development Goals Initiative. As stated by the UN, the Sustainable Development Goals are a universal call to action to end poverty, protect the planet, and improve the lives and prospects of everyone everywhere.The 17 goals were adopted by the UN member states in 2015 as part of the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development, which set out a 15-year plan to achieve the goals. Currently, the Vietnamese government has been acting in contrary to those declarations by prohibiting and banning the indigenous Khmer Krom youth to learn and practice the UN drill.The nature of these actions by the Vietnamese government is against human rights. Thank you for your attention.